Good morning, Seneca Valley. It's Thursday, February 1st, 2018. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Fine Arts Friday is back, and this week the theater program is bringing you Cuts, Scrapes, and Bruises. Join a professional stage makeup artist and the student makeup designers of Little Shop of Horrors this Friday during lunch in the auditorium lobby and get bruised up. Attention all students taking the March SAT. SAT prep sessions will be held in Ms. Harris's room during lunch starting February 6th. Sessions will be held every Tuesday and Thursday through the test. Please see Ms. Harris this week if you're interested to pick up your preparation packet. Here's a great way to earn SSL hours and support pedestrian safety for students in the SVHS area. Attend the Mark Rail Community Sector Plan hearing at Black Rock Center for the Arts this Thursday, February 1st at 7 p.m. You do not have to speak. Just wear your SVHS colors and help fill the room to show support for increasing safety changes near SVHS. Look for SVHS PTSA to sign SSL form. Prepare to be amazed. The Seneca Valley Talent Show, sponsored by the Eagle Ambassadors, is next Wednesday, February 7th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Go and see some of the brightest stars Seneca Valley has to offer. Admission is $3 per person, and light concessions will be provided. Don't miss this spectacular event.
Attention all students and staff, SGA and leadership are holding a Pennies for Patient competition during the month of February. This year, all English classes are competing to collect the most money. Your English teacher has been given a donation box for your class period, which you will be able to donate spare change or cash throughout the entire month of February. The class that raises the most money will get a pizza party. All money collected will go to the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society to help fund blood cancer research. Seniors interested in attending the HBCU College Fair next Friday at Einstein High School and who are having problems registering online should see Ms. Maloney in the College and Career Center. Also, any students attending the fair that needs bus transportation must sign up online or the bus will not be available at Seneca Valley. Our registration information is on the SVHS website and Families Connections or Naviance website. See Ms. Maloney if you have any questions. Minority Scholars Program would like to wish you a happy Black History Month. On this day in Black history, some Black college students recognized as the AT staged a sit-in at Woolworth's, a segregated lunch center counter in Greensboro, North Carolina. Their action soon sparked a chain of similar sit-ins that ultimately contributed to the passing of the Civil Rights Act.
From everyone here in the studio, have a great day.